Hi, everybody. This video is a remake of one I made 3 years ago. That one was called The Scenic Creek.
This one jumped out of the water when he took that lure. The light brown structure you're looking at is a suspension bridge. It's a pedestrian bridge, and I think it's the only suspension bridge that crosses the Yellow Breeches Creek. This is a closer view of that suspension bridge. You can see the steel cables supporting the walkway. I think the tower is at either side. I-beams down in those concrete basements. Now I'm going to walk across that bridge so you can get a look at it from a pedestrian. I'm not going to go all the way, take a look upstream, and you'll see a covered bridge. That red structure up there is a covered bridge. I'll get a little closer to that. And that is the old Bowmansdale covered bridge. They moved it here to Grantham at Messiah College some time ago. I don't know how long ago it was, but they're keeping it functional. You can drive from the college, which is on the right here, over to a sporting complex and park. And here's where a lot of people put their kayaks in. Two-pound test, size 18 hook, June 30th. Let's see if I can net him. Sometimes I'm a little bit overcautious on these, but sometimes you can't tell how big they are either, because they don't struggle too much until they see it. It's at the other end of the, it's at the other end of the pole, the other end of the line. Looks like it's a brownie. He just broke the water a little bit. That's what trees to contend with here. Yeah. Nice brownie.